Every day I wake up is another blessing. Thankful every second, getting God's protection. I lost connection in the desert, I had no reception. But in that time alone, I probably learned 1,000 lessons. I used my time for introspection and some self-reflection, and analyzed a couple ways to conquer my depression. Everything doesn't happen the way we plan it to, but if we harvest energy, then we can plan it too. So take a look in my eyes, that's where the story.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Grizz, welcoming you back to the Waterfront Gaming Channel with this little update video. Some of you know, some of you don't know, but I had a pretty big medical episode at the beginning of the month, which is why you haven't been seeing any content recently. I'm still in recovery, but I'm almost there. You know, I'm almost there. Almost at 100, you know. Probably at like 75, 80. But yeah, we getting there. But being that I'm feeling a lot better, we're going to start getting back to things. We're going to start with some React videos. There's a bunch of stuff that's been happening in the gaming world. People getting arrested. People getting by Nintendo. Nintendo always doing some crazy stuff. A bunch of Diablo 4 stuff came out. Bunch of stuff happening with Xbox and PlayStation. So yeah, so we're gonna start off with the reacts, probably get back to that Metroidvania mayhem after that, you know what I mean. The time spinners, I don't know how far along we are into that, but I think we might be finishing that soon. Then we gotta get back to that backlog takedown with that Little Nightmares 2 on the stream. Gotta get that back to that stream. Finish that Little Nightmares too, so we can continue with that backlog. Too many games to play, you know what I mean? And then I've been brainstorming, you know, new stuff to do. Gotta try to convince the rest of the crew to do some stuff, you know what I mean? Gotta figure out some new technology. So I'm trying to bring out a new show. So yeah, you know, slowly but surely, you know what I'm saying? So stay tuned. We will be back very soon. You know what I mean? All right, guys. I appreciate y'all for hanging in there and just waiting. I appreciate everybody for the get well soons and all that. But yeah, appreciate y'all. Love y'all. See y'all soon. Peace.
I'm hiding out, wilding out, cooling down, collecting thoughts till I find my route. And if they catch me, they'll be finding out what I'm about. Until then, I'm riding out. I'm hiding out, wilding out, cooling down, collecting thoughts till I find my route. And if they catch me, they'll be finding out what I'm about. Until then, I'm riding out. Riding out. I'm a desperado. I'm living it in real life. What's next to follow? I hit the bottle.